Hello and welcome back to my little corner of the interweb. I'm Clathmatic here with a little gig log of sorts, if you want to call it that. I just want to rap with you guys for a second and gals. I just did my first gig post-lockdown and it was great. I did the Stu Leonard's like annual summer picnic at Playland. And it was honestly, I got the gig because I DJed my friend Phil's band album release party back in like 2017 and became friends with some of his band members. And one of them happened to work for Stu Leonard's and they needed a DJ. So he hit me up and he was like, "Are you willing and able to do this?" I said, "All the above. Yes, let's do it." And that was kind of it. It was really surreal for me because that was my first consistent booking as a DJ. I didn't even have my own equipment at the time. I was using the 57 and like a QSC from the I was borrowing like a 57 and the QSC from the company that I was working with at the time that like got the booking. Shout out DJ Little Rye. And it was, to pull back up post-pandemic after going through like the mental gymnastics of how, in what capacity, like I want to DJ again. Because I had sold my SX at some point towards like the end of last year. And I was really quite, that was what I used for like my mobile gigs. And once I got rid of that, I wasn't streaming anymore. Because the sound card in there, that's all I had the space for, and like the sound card I could use as like the audio interface, pull the audio right from Serato and use that. It was great. But once I got rid of that, I got really into like production more so than I already was in finger drumming. I really liked it, and that's what led me to realize like I really liked the live performance aspect of DJing. But I wasn't the biggest fan of doing gigs that didn't interest me. I don't want to say didn't interest me. It wasn't like a club or a festival or like some kind of like performance set. It was kind of like, hey, we need music. We need the event. Like, you know, I don't really know how to describe it. It wasn't, not that it wasn't my speed, but it wasn't where my heart was. Like, mobile DJing was not where my heart was. And kind of last year showed me that a little bit. Not that I don't appreciate getting phone calls and being able to pay my bills doing what I love, but if I had to pick what kind of gigs I would do for the rest of my life, it would probably be like festivals and like private events, performance sets, things like that. But the universe works how the universe works, and everything happens exactly when it's supposed to. Even if I think it's late, it is somehow right on time. Like my first gig back was at Playland, like I said, where it all started for me. So a private event at that, and to pull up with all of my own equipment, my own 57 and speakers was a nice full circle moment. And standing here now, especially now with my Rain One, it was I'm a little more appreciative. Yeah, to pull up with my own 57 and my own set of speakers, it was nice, and it kind of showed me that things happen when it was just another instance showing me that things kind of happen when they're supposed to happen, even if you don't think it's supposed to happen then, or it's not moving fast enough for you. I am a firm believer in what some people call like divine timing. I feel like that's kind of what this is. That's exactly what it was. And yeah, because if you stay ready, you ain't got to get ready. And that's facts. So that's really all I got for you. Shout out to everybody that put that event together, everybody that came. If you somehow find this video on the interweb, Shout out to you. And that's really all I got. Once again, I'm Clathmatic. Make sure you hit that like and subscribe button down below. It really helps out your boy and helps me grow the channel. And hit that bell notification for the next upload or routine video. I just put out my first Rain 1 routine. It was a beat juggling routine I did yesterday. DJ Green Lanterns, Gun Talk. Go check that out. Go run that up. Go run that up for your boy. But I'm out of here. I got to, as you can see, I got to do my hair. My hair looking a little crazy right now. But it's all good. Because the hairline's still strong. Hairline's strong. Yeah, that's all I got. Until next time. Ciao!
Slide to the right, crisscross, crisscross, cha-cha, real smooth.